What y'all know about it? But look, I'm mad at you. Nah. I'm mad at you. Yeah. DEEZY Squad! What's good, DEEZY Squad? It's your girl, DEEZY Baby, and I'm back again with another video for y'all. And in this video, I'm going to be reacting to Ryan and Sophie, okay? So I have their story, Batwoman Part 1, and then I have Ryan and Sophie, Fire on Fire. So first, I want to go ahead and do Fire on Fire, because this is like, you know what I'm saying, it's a little edit, you know. These were requested by a loyal patron, so thank you very much for being a loyal patron. Basically, if you are subscribed to my Patreon for a certain amount of time, you get to send me some videos for me to react to ASAP, you know what I'm saying? I'm finally getting to these. So if you guys want to subscribe to my Patreon, link in the description. I react to a lot of other TV shows. Also, if anything gets blocked over here on YouTube, they go on my Patreon. So, yes, sir. I'm going to like the video. Make sure you guys like this video if you want more videos, period. All right? Make sure y'all comment down below what other videos y'all want to see. I'm excited to get into this. This is Ryan and Sophia from, from Batwoman. It's a lesbian couple, I believe. So, I'm excited. Y'all know I love me. Y'all know I'm gay. Yeah, no. Stop playing. Let's go. I don't stay alive, but still you take my breath. Oh, they are gorgeous. Saved your life. And yes, black woman? I was going to say that, but I was going to say yes, bad woman being black woman. Yes, Batwoman being a black woman. Like, literally, is what I was going to say. So when I said black... Anyway, it don't matter. We're just going to go. Who are you? The chick who saved your life. Talking about screwing up big time. See? No one's perfect. Look out! Damn! No, they are gorgeous. Suit is cool. I just want the sword. I've literally quit my job. In part because of this relationship and what I learned from you. Come on, Sam Smith.
And she never showed
it. It was interesting.
Woman, you are hard to please.
But normally kids, this much desire. Together we'll win.
Call you tomorrow. Tell you what I learned. Controlling some serious
sins. But don't let she really is fine though. Like her eyes are like light brown.
What do you want?
The height difference is sexy, bro. Boy. All right. Next, we have the story, part one, I think. I don't know if this means it's like, I don't know. If this one.
Ryan Wilder. I'll note my surprise.
Sorry, y'all. I'm way too used to the caption. I have to have the caption.
Ryan Wilder. I'll note my surprise in the report. Hey, so.
Love the hair.
It's Agent Moore. Look. I don't know where you got this idea that all crows are bastards, but some of us are trying to make a difference.
We make a deal that sounds good, they'll break it.
Not if we're dealing with Sophie.
Sophie has hauled my ass in for questioning so many times she knows my damn coffee order.
You doing anything tomorrow night? You looking for a date for this thing? We don't have an insider. I go alone. This is a one-off. We're not partners.
I just think it's awesome how they made a show for, you know, more African-American actresses and actors, and also the fact that they made, you know, a show based on a, you know, female character. You know what I'm saying? Also, her being a lesbian, big deal. I love that. This world, in this aspect at least, is coming to.
I hope he's not going to be drama. She, always. Good to see you staying out of trouble. To have your approval that I don't care about. You've never been in love, huh? Of course I've been in love.
I will shoot this crow in the head. Her blood will be on your hands, Batwoman.
We need that map. I know. But I also can't let you die. You're working with Batwoman.
Tommy Elliott shot her with a poison bullet, and there's no antidote. So we need you to bring back a stem of the desert rose to heal her.
We need to grab a desert rose while we're there.
Who's talking about?
But we're not leaving that island without it.
Will you live with me? I don't want to die alone.
I'm sorry we got off on the wrong foot.
Dang, this was in the beginning?
You didn't deserve that. Ryan, this is my little sister, Jordan. Bartender chick? Fire. Nope, not happening. Not even an enemies to lovers, maybe.
Thank you.
Will you let me help you? How? How can you help us?
No, it's not my fault you saw the car I was looking for. I was undercover.
So
no,
the Batwoman outfit, I mean suit, comes with a... It comes with a wig? Or am I tripping? Like, the wig part is a part of the fit.
Stay out of my business. False face is planning another fear toxin heist just as soon as he finds a new driver. I am good. I can prove it to you.
I'm missing my bat suit right now.
Oh my god. As a lesbian, I thought you were bi.
Yeah, there's a lot we don't know about each other yet, Ryan.
Why would it make absolutely no sense for the new Batwoman to have saved you?
Huh? It's okay. We need Batwoman.
Well, I'm gonna tell Sophie.
Maybe it's not the worst thing in the world.
She's the one refusing to trust me.
We'll never trust a crow, especially you.
I know you're Batwoman, Ryan.
Mm.
Not your enemy.
No, she already knew.
You mean you're not Batwoman? Because we both know
Batwomanizing
Ryan Wilder was an ex-con without a future. And I'm here to say I was wrong. I didn't want to force you to trust me. I wanted to earn it. I hope this is a start. Mm-hmm. I mean, I'm leaving the crumbs. They don't deserve it.
Sophie, he can't die.
She kind of looks like a younger version of Taraji. I'm talking about Ryan, I guess. Ryan's a bad woman. Only in certain shots, though.
She said my biological mother, who died giving birth to me, was actually still alive.
Want me to look into it? On the deal.
Thank you. But your mom's still alive, Ryan.
Get to know a woman who had no desire in knowing me. My opinion? Because she's still your mom. I'm good. That uninvited guest is your birth mother. She's a fighter. But so are you. You got this. But I also know what it's like to be a girl who just wants a hug from her mom.
What if she doesn't want me as her daughter?
It'll be her loss. You're clever. Which means you're right. There is something I didn't know about you.
Are you flirting with Sophie right now?
What? No.
I had a dream about Ryan.
Okay.
I was in bed.
Okay.
And I must have been sick because she brought me some soup.
Ryan Wilder is hot as hell. And you're amazing together.
Hmm.
You're staring again? I'm just... You know what?
To the rescue.
Date.
So is that coming?
It's not a date. It's recon.
But you're wearing a push-up bra. So it's a date.
So you brought a friend.
Oh, dang. She in this?
Girlfriend, actually.
I know that if I were dying... Sophie would sit beside me, put her arms around me, and tell me everything would be okay.
Great first date, huh? Definitely memorable. Three of Jordan's friends died because of your mom's involvement with the free serum. I promise you, I will tell you everything when I can. When you can. Ryan, it's me. I just need you to trust me on this. You want my trust? You're gonna have to earn it. Because right now, it looks like you're taking the side of a woman who sanctioned murder over me.
I didn't exactly go home last night. But she's the reason you didn't go home last night. You were with her. Didn't realize I needed your permission. To sleep with a woman, blackmailing me, threatening me with prison.
Yikes.
No, of course not. I am so happy you two found each other.
Yikes. Ah, man. That's tough for real. All right, yeah. Well, that was their story, Batwoman Part 1. So, if there are more, like Part 2 and so on, put them down in the comment section. Or if the comments are somehow off, it's not me, it's YouTube. Just send me the link to my DMs. My Instagram will be in the description. It's always in the beginning of the video and the end. So thank you guys for watching with me. This was interesting. This was very fun. I love getting to know different, you know, couples, especially when they're lesbian and especially when they're black. So, you know, I think that's just amazing. You know what I'm saying? I'm proud of this industry, the entertainment industry, for, you know, stepping up and finally just getting the shit together, because African-American actors and actresses have so much more to offer. And they should definitely be getting more roles, better roles, you get what I'm saying? Not just, oh, you die in the first scene role. Yeah, right. But, or not just thug roles or ratchet roles. Like, come on. Come on. We can be classy. But yeah, y'all. Thank you guys so much for watching. Like I said, like the video. Make sure you guys subscribe. Hit that bell so y'all know when I post. And make sure you guys follow me on Instagram. If you guys do subscribe to this channel, if you guys do hit the bell, you'll see me in the next video. Stay lit, y'all. Yeah.